This is the first mass movement in history.
Viet's Don't Clean Up This Blood depicts the Italian police's brutal assault on sleeping protesters at the 2001 G8 summit in Genoa.
300.000 manifestanti senza servizio d'ordine, il risultato è che ci hanno massacrato.
Hanno devastato.
It focuses on a raid of Diat School, which had become a hub for independent journalists covering the event.
Rischiamo di fare 30 morti oggi, sì.
Gas!
Told from various perspectives, the film describes the day's unfolding, following perpetrators and targets alike.
Il film è molto obiettivo.
The film is very objective because it's based on the trial's proceedings. I really hope that people in Genoa watch it and appreciate the director's objectivity.
So che la difficoltà.
I found it difficult emotionally.
Nel senso che rivedi.
When you watch the scenes of the raid on screen and you know it really happened, you can hardly keep back the tears.
E fai fatica a trattenere le lacrime.
Per dormire stanotte.
The production rebuilt the school and surrounding streets in Romania to work without the sometimes obtrusive interference of the Italian press and the police. And because of the film's sensitive nature, the task of how to portray the violent turn of events was no mean feat for director Daniele Vicari.
Ci siamo posti dei problemi di carattere.
We had questions about the narrative and the dramatic points of view.
Però nonostante questo,
we didn't want to put the audience off. Nevertheless, the representation of the violence in the movie is crude and realistic.
Non credo.
I don't think you can watch the film and not be moved.
Chi guarda il film possa rimanere indifferente.
Non è neanche un film.
It's not anti-police.
È un film.
It's a police film that gives you the information.
Denuncia quello che.
And if you want, it also denounces what the police did on that occasion and in the following days.
Nei giorni successivi.
The trials surrounding Diaz are ongoing, but prosecutors are facing a race against time to pin any convictions due to a legal loophole which times out long-running cases. But for many, the fact that the film has even been made is in itself a major achievement. Diaz's Don't Clean Up This Blood is now showing in Italy and throughout Europe.